Hi Saviors, GH here. Today is another Worth It video, and for today, it's another endgame content and it's Hunting Ground Bosses. Is it worth doing or not? We're gonna answer that in this video, and with that said, let's do this! Hunting Ground Bosses. You can check them out by pressing F10 or clicking this and checking the Hunting Ground Boss. Now, there's 3 Hunting Ground Boss that you can do, and 2 of them is located in Region Shelter. Here's the map, and Region Shelter is here. Just go to this spot and enter the portal. If the portal is not open, just hunt mobs around till the portal appears. You need about 100 to 200 mobs, I'm not sure, for the portal to open. But don't worry about it, it's always open. Now, the next hunting ground boss is Mesrus. It's located in Sewers, which is in Outer World District 14. In this area, you will have to move to this room and interact with this thing. You can choose the difficulty. That should cover the new player questions. Okay, let's answer the question, is hunting ground bosses worth doing? Let's take a look at Mesrus first. At hard mode, the boss fight can last about 1 to 5 minutes depending on your gears. And the rewards you get is cubes and fragments. The number of fragments depends if you have completed the 3 challenges, like don't let your HP go down below 30%, and don't die of course, and defeat Mesrus in under 5 minutes. If you've done that, you get 1 cube, 5 fragments, and attribute points most of the time. And those cubes can give random rewards, and unfortunately most of it is trash. And the only notable item that you can get from the cube is the magic stones. And yeah, I almost forgot, there's also a very low chance of getting a Boruta seal from Mesrus. And some says that you can also get an Archstone fragment there, but I've done this weekly ever since it was released, and I've never gotten a seal or a fragment. So don't dream about it, because you will not get it. If you do, congrats. Now, I run this boss raid by just entering the boss fight area and not getting the attack buff because I consider it time wasty. So just entering it without buffs usually takes me about 2 minutes, then I get the cubes. And I tell you, getting a magic stone from those Mesrus cubes is once in a blue moon. And what you usually get is trash Mesrus fragment and Mesrus recipe, which no one buys. I only ran this in hopes that I may get something rare, but it's been a while. It's just useless effort. Therefore, I deem this hunting ground boss not worth it. Next is the 2 Iridian bosses, the maiden and the dog. Now, both of these are super easy to kill. They barely last a few seconds, and the rewards is 1 cube and attributes per run. And the cube usually gives 5 pieces of blessed shards and sometimes a magic stone or iridian seals. And based on that, I can definitely say that this iridian bosses is worth doing because it's super fast and the rewards is very usable items. And doing iridian bosses 5 times at the worst will give you 25 blessed shards. And what I noticed here is magic stones are not that rare here. In fact, I usually get them too, but 1 to 2 per week. And 5 runs usually take 5 minutes. And therefore, I conclude running Iridian bosses is worth it. Now I know people will ask, are you sure using up my 5 hunting ground boss runs on the Iridian bosses better than Mesrus? My answer to that is, if you think you're lucky, go ahead, go Mesrus. And maybe get something rare, or most likely you're gonna waste your time. But if you're like me, that just wants a return on my time investment, the Iridian bosses is much better. In the end, it's your choice. By the way, there's gonna be another Iridian boss in the near future that might give stuff, so ask in the comment section if that new boss is worth doing when it's out. And that's it guys, I'm gonna leave you guys with 2 Iridian boss runs and 1 Mesrus run. Have fun guys, and like it if you like the video, share, and then subscribe to be part of the Gaming Hardcore family. And as always, this is Gaming Hardcore. See you in the next one.
Ay, no, 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 no,